Professor Said Farag, Professor of Cardiovascular Medicine and Intervention Cardiology, Zagzig University. I'm a General Secretary of the Egyptian Association of Atherosclerosis and Vascular Biology, and I have the honor to be one of the organizing committee of the Cairo PCR seminar. Really, this seminar, it's very important for all the cardiologists, especially those who are want to specialize in interventional cardiology, because it transmits the educational pathways, which is already given in the PCR, in Euro PCR. It is conducted here in Egypt, and it is characterized by being highly interactive, with delivering very clear messages as regards the taps and traps and how to learn the techniques of various interventional procedures in the left main, in the bifurcation, and patient post CABG, PCI, in calcified lesions, and in stent restenosis. And I think all those procedures is very important, especially if it is given in a very educative manner as it is presented in the Cairo PCR. I hope all of you to enjoy and to have a fruitful seminar, and thank you.